Hi, it's my time to shine. We're gonna see what's the energy. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. Don't forget to donate $1 to the Trauma Center for Children. My birthday is very close. Yes, indeed. So if you want to donate for my birthday, you are welcome to do so. I got my date for my surgery. I signed my papers. Crack the fuck up. Yeah. So I want to see what's the energy, what's going on. Somebody feel like they left out in the cold. Somebody may left somebody out in the cold. Yep. In poverty. Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo energy. What is the energy surrounding this reading at this time? Universe. Ace of Wands. No new beginning in the past. So make something happen. Cobra energy. Snake energy. It could be somebody was trying to snake you and make something happen. Lied to you. The divine stopped it. Could be past energy. Sagittarius, Aries, Leo. Knight of Pentacles. Money is coming in like super low. Slow. The high preachers. Yeah, something's hidden from you that you don't see. So I feel as though something, divine intervention is something that you don't understand yet. It's a whole lot of shit you don't understand yet. But in time, you're going to see all this shit. It's going to come together in due time. You got to be patient. Queen of Pentacles. You could be stressing about money, or you could be dealing with a Capricorn here. You don't know which way to go right now. Like, you blinded. You feel blindsided because the way things going, but it's divine intervention. It's not meant for you to know right now. Why? I don't know. Yeah, Ace of Swords reverse, like, because it's a lie. Somebody's lying to you, and the divine is helping you in something that you're not seeing. Two aces, the Hermit. You could be dealing with a Virgo, somebody that's not going within here. It could have been a relationship, partnership, or friendship that was a lie here. Somebody maybe was juggling you, or you trying to stay balanced. Capricorn energy is here. You're not taking up for yourself here. You're not standing up for yourself. Page of Swords. Yeah, somebody is lying on you. With ill intent. Haterade card. Because they see you working all the time. Building your money up. They mad as fuck. This is somebody. It could be three different people here. With the Moon, something is hitting from you. Got all these hitting cards. Past energy. And with the Death card reversed, they're not going to budge. They're going to still trying to do this. But you're coming up out of poverty. They mad as fuck because you might be leaving poverty. They mad because you leaving poverty. Motherfuckers crazy. That's the energy here. That's what I feel. Let's see what else is going on. I feel as though people mad because you leaving poverty. I know it sounds crazy, but y'all know how this world is. I am beautiful in and out. Bottom line, I resonate. You probably do too. Sex is the best gift. Laugh out loud. I ain't getting none of that. It'll be two years in a minute and I'm going to be counting. I love you. Somebody going to tell you this? I don't even got nobody to tell that but my divine, my kids, my grandbaby. No means no for the ones that think no means yes. Laugh now, cry later here. And the devil's in a blue dress. You may be dealing with a female that's hating. Mad because you about to leave poverty. Crack the fuck up. Peace, light, and blessings.